हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो फ्रेंड्स लाइक आई वाज सेइंग दैट यू कैन नॉट हैव 100 ड्रेसेस एंड कीप पाइलिंग देम ऑन एंड देन फील लाइक यू कैन एक्चुअली गो अहेड ऑन द ट्विन फ्लेम जर्नी. सो एवरीथिंग इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट. एज मच एज एनर्जी वर्क इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट, इट इज़ ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर यू टू मैनेज योर 3D लाइफ इन अ गुड वे. यू नो ओनली देन यू कैन प्रोग्रेस. एवरीथिंग हैज़ टू कम टुगेदर. इट्स नॉट जस्ट वन एलिमेंट that you do the research on the concepts of the twin flame journey and you're actually not doing shadow work and you or you're doing inner work but you're not knowing about the twin flame journey fully, you know, what is happening, what is going on or what are the general concepts of the twin flame journey. So everything is important. Then once all the pieces fit into place, only then you will progress on the twin flame journey. This is the beauty of it. Till one of the pieces is missing in you, meaning let's say you're doing inner work also, you have researched the twin flame journey also, but you're not using the law of attraction. Or let's say you're using the law of attraction also, you have researched the journey also, and you are doing shadow work also, but you were sad and depressed the whole day, mostly, you know. Every day, you know, so that again will not let you progress on the twin flame journey. Another thing is, I already told you that because you are in survival mode, you are not going to have a clear mind like regular people. Because regular people, when they have a clear mind, what happens? They can form ideas, they can have creativity, they can reach their goals, they can grow, they can develop, they can join an education, they can join a career, they can join a job, and they can carry through with it. The main thing is that they can maintain it because their mind is not clogged with so much material, you know.